Richmond has chalked its first win of the AFLW season. With daughter Jasmine in action, Damien Fleming was among the onlookers at Punt Road, the Tigers beating the Hawks by 35 points. Elsewhere, the D's moved to third on the table with a big victory over St Kilda. They kicked all six of their goals in a brilliant first quarter. There was a dramatic finish in the battle between the Blues and the Power.
Draw here.